the dumbbell Renegade row, we're going to start with a dumbbell in each hand in our high plank position. As you get set up, separate your feet to create a more solid base. We're going to start with a push-up, so come lower down chest to the dumbbells, then lift up, and then you're going to row one arm up to your chest. Then we're going to alternate, so another push-up, opposite arm. Each time you do a push-up and a single arm row, that's going to count as one rep.